suspects apparently fled with his cell phones and an undisclosed amount of money, among other items. The suspects were arrested in Tzaneen last night. They were found in possession of 28 banking cards, 30 cell phones, a cloning device and a laptop. Mpumalanga police officers have been sent to Limpopo to question the suspects.
We are also going to check whether they are not linked to any other criminal activity that might have been committed in the country.
Mthembu is reported to be recovering well.
Now, the battle for the soul of Kasatu rages on. A three